Prescription drug abuse amongst Americans are on the rise and has become a national epidemic here in America. No longer are people only using marijuana or ecstasy or coke. People are now turning to prescription drugs. An estimated 48 million Americans admitted to using prescription drugs for non-medical use.